Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Schalke playing this game today against Hoffenheim. And we're looking very much at Schalke in this fixture.
The Euro League position isn't bad, is it? But for this outfit, it's not what was required and expected. And they'll be hoping for better as we come into the last portion of the season.
One I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Schalke's lineup today: Ralf Farman starts in goal, Matija Nastasic plays with Naldo in central defence, Max Meyer plays alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Here's Hoffenheim's team for you. Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
We were here for a Champions League final in 2004. Porto, when it was the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho on the Champions League stage, he'd won the UEFA Cup as it was the season before, and he took his bow and bowed out.
It's a lovely ground, I must say. Enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really good support here in this working class area of Germany.
Jascha Zurheider is today's referee. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Here's a chance to attack. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Defended well. Max Meyer. Daniel Caligiuri. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Adam Şalay. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Really trying to win possession here. Adam Şalay. There's good progress with this attack. Max Meyer.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Steven Zuber. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Here's Stombouli. Caligiuri. Guido Burgstaller. Shots on here. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
We restart it with Schalke in front.
getting forward well as a team now.
Adam Shalak.
The score!
Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Franco Di Santo.
Schalke trying to attack now.
He's going to shut off now.
Stopped by Oliver Baumann. Meyer. Chipka. Promising build up until that challenge. Daniel Caligiuri on the attack here. Oh, and they've gone and won the ball here. This could lead to something. Here's Stombouli. Meyer. Franco Di Santo.
Is a chance from the free kick.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, and he's just too high.
Yeah, maybe just leaning back, and that was the downfall in that.
Good forward play from them.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Franco Di Santo. Meyer. That's a good spot by the defender. Caligiuri, Guido Burgstaller, and it's an attack now from Schalke. Adam Shalai. Steven Zuber. And Schalke given the throw. Caligiuri, Max Meyer.
I like the look of this attack.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Daniel Caligiuri.
Let's see what the ref's going to do. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Here's Stombouli,
neatly intercepted. And in he goes with the tackle.
Guido Bergstall.
Good, clean tackle.
Adam Shalai.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Meyer. Daniel Caligiuri.
Pass threaded through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Guido Bergstall.
In with a chance. Shots on here. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Schalke now have started the second half.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Guido Bergstaller.
There's good progress with this attack. Can go in from here. Comfortable
in there.
Good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Restarting at 2-0.
Oh, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Chipka trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Guido Burgstaller, little private
shot on. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Chipka.
They could pose some danger now. Good block, but a poor cross.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Adam Shalai.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, that is Schalke getting the advantage from the referee.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Chipka.
Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
On to the attack now,
taking on the defenders. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Chipka. Caligiuri. Maya. Matija Nastasic.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Excellent work with the tackle.
Caligiuri.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Here could be a chance for the corner. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
In goes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. And here they are on the attack.
Save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
It's the fullback who has to come off, I think, has to come off, because he has looked the weak link in this team.
Yeah, he's had a really poor day, and it's not like him in general. He's much better than that.
Good position here. Maya. Guido Burgstaller. Well read by the defender.
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Good challenge here.
He's got support here. Max Meyer.
In with a chance.
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by distance.
To come into this area. They want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
There's some potential in this move.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Being closed down. Franco Di Santo. Guido Burgstaller. Ochipka.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
It's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Guido Burgstaller.
In with a chance. Shots on here.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.